Why?
Because it's running amazing.
Yeah, you're climbing right up
that
this stuff.
The best. I don't know if it's just because I just found a new way to use the nitrous or if it's just running better today. I found that if you wrap the bike out, if the bike is wrapped out pretty high RPMs, when you hit the nitrous, it doesn't really do anything. It just wraps your RPMs up a little bit more, and it spins the track too much. It just makes your track speed way too high, and you start to trench. But I found if you start to lug a little bit, it will just kick it up and go. I went, when you guys stayed down low in the main sinks, I climbed up that one steep hill that me and you usually climb. And then I just side hilled through all those tight, nasty trees all the way.
Really?
And I got into some pretty gnarly technical stuff that I had to use the nitrous on, kicking the bike up in the wheelie and just, oh my God! It was bad enough that there's a couple times that I stopped and was like, where am I going?
Matt, have you seen Hunter? He's getting on. He's even, I told him down there, rather than fight it, just stand on one side of the running board and use your strap. Man, he's doing that already.
I don't think you can get any closer.
Wow.
Almost stuck. Holy shit.
I almost ran it out right there. I thought, oh,
yeah,
I can do
that
it.
Cliff.
I know.
And I was like, oh no. I got that on film.
Did ya? Yeah, that's about as slow as you can go.
Yeah.
We're going to drop off just right down over here.
Yeah, I'm going to side hill like they did.
Okay.
Maybe.
Yeah. Man, you're doing good.
Okay.
You're getting the gist of it now. It's all about leaning, body position.
Up there. I can see the tracks. I haven't run into
I
them
can
yet.
Hear them.
Yep.
Oh my God. They're going up nasty rocky ledge.
Do you see that slide?
Uh-uh.
When we went down to that little hidden hill climb there?
Oh, on the rocks?
Yeah, and I waved you off. That avalanche. That was avalanche debris.
No, that was rock.
No, right where I was at, it was a slide. You can see where there it broke free.
Oh, okay.
That's why I was like, nah.
Let's get the landing.
God, he's a natural.
Is that for landing?
I tried to go for the brake and I went throttle instead.
This is the brake.
I tried to grab it, but it just throttled. It's okay. It happens to all of us.
Yeah.
God, you're a natural.
Have sticky fingers still? An onion blossom?
Yeah. Hopefully that's good. I don't know how that's going to be.
It might be soggy, but it was kind of soggy already anyway, so.
Now it's on.